talk to you about growing your hair, okay? Thicker, longer, and healthier hair. There's so much information out there. We get confused. What is right? What is wrong? Do we use minoxidil? Do we use a special shampoo? Do we? What's the solution? And there's so many issues with losing your hair. Is it hormonal? Is it stress? Like, where do we start? Well, I'm here to discuss something that I believe can help you, and something that I know if you try it, you're gonna be pleased with the results. You see, the underlying cause of hair loss or losing your hair is acidosis, okay? This means that your body is highly acidic. Now, to understand acidosis, you have to understand that your body is predominantly alkaline or base in nature, which means that it cannot function properly when it becomes acidic. Now, thanks to the foods we eat, the animal products, the dairy products, cooked starches, processed foods, and the GMOs, we tend to make the body very acidic. And when this happens, the lymphatic system, which is the main sewer system of our body, or the main immune system of our body, gets affected. And when this immune system or sewer system cannot remove the acids that the body is producing thanks to the foods we eat, it's going to stagnate, it's going to back up, and the acids are going to begin to burn tissue, hair follicles, and organs. This is why your hair falls out, because your body cannot remove the acids from the foods we eat and cannot remove the acids from the 100 trillion cells that all produce waste. Your body uses the lymphatic system to remove all these acids, passes it through the kidneys where it's eliminated. If your lymphatic system is stagnant, again, the acids that it's supposed to eliminate, and if it doesn't eliminate it, the body is going to get acidic. This is acidosis, and this is why your hair will fall out. It's also the reason why you have hormonal issues, because when these acids start to back up, they begin to burn organs as well and glands, okay? And glands control hormones, etc. When this gets out of whack, your hair will fall, because your hair is a direct indication of the health of your body. If your hair all of a sudden begins to fall out, there's an issue, and the body is trying to tell you that something's wrong, and it's up to you to fix it. So how do we fix this? We fix this by stopping consuming the foods that are causing the acidosis. So stop eating the animal products, stop eating the cooked foods, stop eating the starches, at least temporarily, okay? Because we want the hair to grow. We're gonna replace that with just fruits. Yes, as I said it, fruits. Fruits, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And if you can't have fruits for all three meals, you can have fruits, breakfast, lunch, and dinner have a salad, okay? But it's gotta be raw, and because the plants and the fruits are gonna provide all the minerals, all the vitamins, and they're going to help the lymphatic system move, which means all the acids will leave your body, which means your hair will grow. The second thing you want to do, and I always say this, is use a hair growth oil. Hair growth oil contains plant extracts proven by science to grow hair, okay? Just let you know, hair oils have been used in India for 5,000 years, and based on a science called Ayurveda, so it has a track record of working. You know, there are plants like amla, which has 30 more times vitamin C than orange. Plants like hibiscus, which was shown to boost hair growth by 30%. Plants like Asia cyratix, which was shown to be a vasodilator, which means it boosts blood flow to the scalp. Now, these plants work three ways. One, they boost blood flow to the scalp, which means more blood flow to the scalp means the hair follicles get healthier and stronger, and they grow longer. They stimulate the follicles, sleeping follicles, and they awaken them so they can grow. And third, they prolong the hair growth stage of the hair cycle, because hair goes through three stages: a hair growth cycle, a hair rest phase, and a hair loss phase. And you want your hair to be in the hair growth phase. And these oils, these plants, do just that. They push it to the hair growth phase. Now, if you want to make use of these plants, it's really, really hard to come by. So I recommend that you get a product that has these plants for you that you can use to grow your hair. The one I personally like using is called Grow Hair Oil. Okay, it's right here. Grow Hair Oil has 17 of the very best plants known to science to grow hair. Now, this is doctor formulated, so the plants are used in the right concentration in the right way and with the right plant species. You combine this into one bottle and you have a very powerful way to help your hair grow externally. Combine it with the diet and your hair is going to grow. It's very easy to use. You just apply it onto the scalp, give yourself a small scalp massage. You can leave it on for as long as you want, because the oil goes right into the scalp and stimulates the hair follicles, okay? It's that simple, folks. Think of this like hair food, really. It feeds hair from the outside and stimulates the follicles from the outside. The result is beautiful hair. Combine this with the diet. The diet is crucial as well, and there's no way you will not grow hair. Be patient. This is not gonna be overnight, okay? If you're looking for overnight success and you want crazy before and after photos, you won't find them here, because I'm trying to share with you stuff that actually works, but it requires time. It's not a gimmick. And if you're not prepared to put in the time and the effort, then this is not for you. But this product here comes with a 60-day money-back guarantee, which, by the way, is some, the, you want to do the fruits at least 60 days because you need time for the body to get used to a new process. You combine the fruits with this and you're going to have amazing results. Okay, so I hope this helped you. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask below.